In this video, we will show you how to send and receive a file. Skype for Business allows files, documents, and photos to be easily shared between users. To send something, you simply drop and drag a file into the conversation box. Receiving a file is just as easy. Simply choose whether to open the file or to save it to your documents. Thanks for watching.